Welcome to the introduction to the Nucleus Database Utility. This program will allow you to back up or restore the Nucleus Database, which stores all of the show control settings, as well as the buttons you've created. Before you begin, it's important to remember to exit out of Display Studio and Content Studio on all show control computers before opening the Nucleus Database Utility. If you forget to do this, a warning box will appear to serve as a reminder. To open the Nucleus Database Utility, navigate to Start, All Programs, Daktronics, Utilities, Nucleus Database Utility. If your system has more than one show control station, be sure to do this from the show control server computer. The server is often labeled SCS-P. The program will open and will show three options. Clicking New will create a new database. Only do this under the direction of a Daktronics technician. The Load option restores a previously saved database, should the current one become corrupt. To back up the current database, choose Save. A Save Backup File window will open. Browse to the desired backup location, usually the C drive Tools folder, and enter a name for the backup file. To keep backup files organized, Daktronics recommends using the date as part of the name. Click the Save button. When the process is finished, a message will appear indicating that the save was completed successfully. Click OK to return to the home screen. Daktronics recommends that the backup file be copied to a different computer on the network or put onto a removable drive to serve as extra backup in the event of a computer failure. Be sure to save a backup file every 30 days. Should you need to load a previous database, click the Load button. A confirmation box appears, giving you the opportunity to save the current database before loading in a different one. If you wish to save the existing database, click Yes and insert the appropriate file name and location for the file to be saved. If you do not wish to save the existing database, click No. The Database Utility application will gray out. A warning message will appear, warning that loading a new database will overwrite the existing one. To continue, click Yes. To exit without loading, click No. Next, a Choose Backup File window will open. Browse to the location of the backup file you wish to use. Select a previously created .nucback file and click Open. The application will gray out and a blue spinning icon will appear in the center. When the load process is finished, a message will appear indicating that the action was completed successfully. Click OK to return to the home screen. This concludes the overview of the Nucleus Database Utility. Continue to other videos to learn more about your Daktronics control system.